Raute, an indigenous nomadic ethnic group. Raute is the indigenous community found in Nepal. They are among the various ethnic community thriving in Nepal. Raute nomads are found in jungle of far western region of Nepal. Being the nomadic community, the community members share the food and property with all the other members. Primates as food. The Raute nomads are well noticed for consuming macaca and langur monkey as food source. King. The Raute has one king. The elder member of community becomes the king. Number of individual. Due to unwillingness of the Raute to remain inside the community, their population is constantly in decline. It is estimated that there are less than 150 Raute members. Language of Raute. Raute has their own language that is associated with the Sino-Tibetan Raji Raute family. How do Raute thrive? Raute thrive by hunting and gathering. They basically exchange the handcraft item with the food. This is coined as bartering. Are Raute hunting gatherers? Raute are hunter-gatherer society. They differ from isolated tribes around the globe. Raute receive the government incentive and donation from several government and non-governmental organizations. Raute religion. Raute follow the Hindu religion. Migration. Raute community is constantly in move as the whole community left the place where the dead body of the community member take place. Due to this precise location of Raute, people is rare. Popularity. Raute are among the medium both the visit of community leader to the head of state receive the immense attention in the traditional media. Conflict. The local community thriving around the jungle are irate and Raute due to uncontrolled killing, cutting of the tree and killing of the monkey. Monkey is considered a recreation of Lord Hanuman. Further, monkey is regarded as an endangered species. Please like, comment, share and subscribe.